everyone, welcome back to Webtech Tutorial. In today's tutorial video, I'm going to show you an easy step-to-step process on how to clear Crunchyroll history. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another update from us. Now let's jump right into the video. Click open a web browser of your choice and go ahead and log into your Crunchyroll account by typing in the URL www.crunchyroll.com. Press the enter button on your keyboard, and if you're not signed in, make sure you log in first. From the main homepage of Crunchyroll, click on the queue button at the top of the screen. All of the shows that you have queued on your Crunchyroll account will be displayed on the page. Click on the history tab at the top right next to my queue, and you should find a bunch of TV shows or videos that you've previously watched with Crunchyroll. If you'd like to clear out your history for Crunchyroll, then click on the Clear History button at the right-hand side of the screen. In the pop-up that asks you if you are sure you'd like to clear your Crunchyroll history, click OK. Wait for a few seconds and you'll be able to see that your history is not available anymore. All of the shows that you've watched previously has been cleared out from this page. You can now go ahead and start fresh by looking for new shows from Crunchyroll. That is how you can easily clear out your history for Crunchyroll. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If you found it to be, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back with more tutorial videos like this again. Thank you for watching.